stop them.
The number of IEDs detonating in Afghanistan is on the decline, but the devices still accounted for 60% of all U.S. casualties there in 2012.
And now new technology out of the Sandia National Laboratories looks to drop those numbers even further and save lives. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer shows you how it works.
Flying high in the sky, these unmanned aircraft, better known as drones, are helping to seek out and destroy IEDs. It's part of a system known as Copperhead.
It's lightweight, low power, and still does a very important job in finding improvised explosive devices.
Let's pull this off.
It's being developed right here in New Mexico at the Sandia National Laboratories.
And of course, since it's out there all the time,
they use modified miniature synthetic aperture radar, or mini-SAR for short, to find and locate devices buried in the ground.
So the way it works is the aircraft will fly over an area twice, and then it will send back those images to crews on the ground who could pick up changes as small as a can of soda.
You can see tracks of vehicles and things like that, and so that helps us find disturbances associated with maybe digging an IED into the ground or finding an IED.
The technology has been in place since 2009, but for the first time, the Army will take control of it, something researchers expect to happen by the first of the year.
And researchers estimate the device has already helped save hundreds of lives. Back to you.
Researchers say it can take readings from more than 10,000 feet above sea level. The radar device itself weighs about 70 pounds.
Electronic cigarettes are gaining in popularity.